Thank you. Despite not being able to illuminate the dark black night as the lighthouse once had, the little candle brings flames to life, igniting flowers of fire, blossoming into bloom. Lies just ahead. His fire is full of that long lost hope. The flying lantern drifts out of the cave, rising higher and higher. The little candle sees bright lights in the night sky. Floating lanterns in the darkness. What a beautiful sight. In the distance, the illumination of the lighthouse appears once more. The Tower of Light shines in the dark night and stands as daunting and brilliant as ever before. But the little candle makes a new discovery. Below is the path which he had once travelled. Despite the weak glow of candle lights, which cannot illuminate the night sky, the fires shine and spread into the distance, silently guiding the way through darkness. Little Candle is no longer troubled by his thought of becoming the lighthouse. He burns with all of his heart. And the flying lantern rises on into the distance.